disappear. Make it fucking harder.
assault and battery. Cause we coming with that street mentality. Straight West Coast Rider Academy. Dope concrete, nigga, that's my reality.
My reality. Here's what I want to say to you. For those of you that have experienced some hardships, a lot of setbacks, a lot of failure, don't give up on your dreams. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream. But here's what I know, that it's possible. And even though you face disappointments, and even though you will experience some setbacks,
colleagues back with much of their intellect intact. A remarkable triumph for even the most experienced necromancer. 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 I murdered them as they slept. I brought my colleagues back with much of their intellect intact. From the trappings of their humanity, they plied their terrible trade anew. Necromancer.
here, we don't even breathe. We don't need no rest, we don't need no sleep. No sleep for the wicked, we don't even breathe. We don't need no rest, we don't need no sleep. No sleep for the wicked, we don't even breathe. It's a zombie, it's a zombie, it's a zombie, it's a zombie apocalypse.
So sick, might need IV. Now they got Loud and Killer on that VIP. World's coming to an end before we DIE. It's only right you let me take a little BITE. Up in her blood and she ain't sleeping. Saying she could go for 3 days. That's a long weekend. Now I'm thinking you should let my teeth sink and let me taste a little bit. Go play alone.
It's a zombie apocalypse.
Present to you, Hard Army.
Down and you are as like a gunner. We will break down. something is trying to get your attention, it's not holy.
Yeah.
sacrifice.
Sacrifice. stars come to my aid.
hearing things. I'm seeing things. Faces.
Thank you. such a crock of shit. Gentlemen, when the shit hits the fan, some guys run and some guys stay. If I were the man I was 5 years ago, I'd take a flamethrower to this place. Now I'm just getting warmed up. He doesn't need to be late. Still worthy of being fair. It's the fan. Some guys run and some guys stay.
quiet before the storm. Some bridges burn, your emotions are torn. Live in the moment, there's no turning back.
Keep on hating, and I'ma keep on stuntin'. Keep on hating. history before we're gonna go, gonna go, gonna go, gonna go, gonna go, gonna go, gonna go. History before we're gonna go, cause we're A-game motherfuckers going all the way. We're gonna make sure that you remember the name. I'm a alpha dog, motherfucker, bitch, I'm a god. We'll be right back.
Yeah. baddest motherfuckers on this planet. On this planet. We are the dopest and the baddest motherfuckers on this planet. On this planet. And the baddest motherfuckers on this planet.
Normally when you want to make a girl come through her G-spot, you'll insert two fingers about two knuckles deep and make the come here motion. For squirting it's different though. You want to lock your fingers. And unlike a normal orgasm, you don't actually move your hand at all to make the girl squirt. You lock your hand in place and move your entire... Lock your fingers. G-spot. Your fingers. Wordings.